city, they would play at a faster pace. And I'm talking.
And I would be delighted if it was me playing against Ginting.
And if necessary, take the foot off the pedal for a couple of rounds and then go back to the pace again. That's a lovely shot.
That's it.
Oh, that's lovely.
And it's nice play. Be ready, sort of, at eye contact with the umpire. So, please. Well played back into.
This is a huge responsibility for the singles. That's a lovely four. That's
Because it will send some signals to the rest of the team. And because the fact that
Anfia and Adianto.
Yeah. They are not tested as the top pair, they've always been the second pair. And suddenly they have to go in and
deliver.
And deliver at a higher level.
Indecision there.
Indecision there.
You should have left it.
Yes.
If the first men's singles is one of your bankers,
exactly,
that you see that you should be winning. Yeah.
It worked really well in the opening game. In the second game, not so well. He's 5-2-6 hits. Because at the moment, Ginter getting the momentum when he was quickly receiving, serving, picking up shuttles. But still try.
Oh,
the net right now. too tight, and he's opening up too early. Exactly. Yes, he does.
Yes, they did.
He did.
He remarked on the fact that yes. he was overcommitting going forward. That's a good lift. Junior championships, but not in, he didn't play any junior events.
A lot. Keeps making it extremely difficult. Oh.
And Ginting. Oh, there's a lot. Sleepy in his movement.
And now it's much, much more pace.
Yeah.
But it is. You know, I'm so good at taking these matches. Is asking Ginting to do. You have to take it from me. I'm not giving it to you. Oh, that's a wonderful clear.
That's
a winner. Off his shoulders. Oh, that's a good flick, sir.